A shattered community in Brooklyn on Sunday, mourning a couple killed hours before. This New York neighborhood is home to thousands of ultra-Orthodox Jews, and their grief was raw as the funeral took place. Two coffins for the young husband and wife, Nathan and Raisi Glauber, both just 21. Raisi was 7 months pregnant, expecting their first child. But late on Saturday, she wasn't feeling well, and they took a taxi to hospital. A BMW smashed into the taxi carrying the Glaubers, destroying the vehicle and killing the couple. But the unborn baby was delivered at hospital by cesarean section. Weighing just 3 pounds, the baby boy managed to survive for 52 hours before losing his fight for life on Monday, ending the hope of this tight-knit community.
Two amazing people, two lovely people. We lost two lovely people.
They were one soul. They were one soul.
The driver of the BMW survived and fled the scene on foot. Police believe he was driving at more than 60 miles an hour, twice the speed limit. This community is coming to terms with the shocking loss of one of its young couples, who never met the sun, to be buried beside them. Ben Wright, BBC News, Washington.